kayaking on Miles Creek is so easy that if the water level is right, which it usually is, you just have to push yourself in like Lena did, and then you keep going, and then you're in the wide part of the creek that really here is like a river. And then you go to the right, and we go into some really pretty area, which will take you there in just a minute.